No? Yes, you first, boy. Sit down. Sit down, you. Asset is a? But there is a workforce is there which is not producing the goods and services in economy, but still they are the assets, as according to you. But they are the last. जो इनकम अर्न नहीं करे वो तो लाइबिलिटी हो गया, बर्डन हो गया. बर्डन ही होगा उसका, बर्डन बाकी पॉपुलेशन को झेलना पड़ रहा है. ये आप कह रहे हैं वो एसेट है जो काम ही ना करे, ऐसे तो कोई भी नहीं करेगा. आप कह रहे नहीं करेगा, आपने कहा एसेट विच आर जनरली कॉन्ट्रीब्यूट by the production of goods and services, and liabilities are the burden. Liabilities are the burden on economy. Burden वो जो produce नहीं कर रहा है कुछ भी, आप नहीं है. You are not the burden. You are the assets. Because in future you will be productive for the country. Clear? Burden are the those which cross their age and still not produce. But it also not include the person which cross the age of 60 years. जो retire हो गए वो burden नहीं है. अगर ऐसा माना जाएगा तो India में life security नहीं होगी. वो बर्डन है बिकॉज दे ऑलरेडी कॉन्ट्रीब्यूटेड इन इकॉनमी. ठीक है ना, उसने अपना रोल प्ले कर दिया है. दे आर ऑल्सो द एसेट्स ऑफ अ कंट्री. क्लियर? थ्रू देयर एक्सपीरियंस दे कॉन्ट्रीब्यूटिंग इन इकॉनमी. क्लियर? टिल देयर एनी डाउट्स? रिसोर्सेस होते हैं, प्रॉपर्टी है जैसे, वो आपके एसेट्स हैं. ठीक है, लाइबिलिटी वो है जिसका कोई भी प्रोडक्टिव या फिर इकोनॉमिक वैल्यू नहीं है जिसकी, वो लाइबिलिटी. अब सोच लो कौन क्या है, इट्स अप टू यू. बिकॉज दिस थॉट इज वेरी गुड. In knowledge pays the best interest. Very good thought, Manat. So let's see, continue the agriculture chapter. What is your name, second last boy? Riddham. So where were kahan the hum? Commercial agriculture. Commercial agriculture. In previous classes, there are two of the broader categories, types of agriculture. First as when we produce a crop for the survival. For a sustain of agriculture, there are three of their types. Rayon, please. Pen नहीं है, copy भी नहीं है. Sit properly. Otherwise, you can leave. Yes, sorry. Primitive subsistence. The tribals they displace fertile lands as the and the discuss as a intensive subsistence farming in a smaller scale when the agriculture crops are produced with the modern techniques of farming is a intensive subsistence. Clear? So let's start commercial farming. Commercial farming, what it means a commercial farming. Commercial farming, when agriculture is prioritized to earn profits, Vivan said properly, you're not comfortable. Look at here, agriculture, the name of a chapter is agriculture. Commercial agriculture. When agriculture is prioritized to earn profits with modern techniques of farming, high-yielding varieties of seeds, fertilizers, assured irrigation, assured varieties of seeds, irrigation, fertilizers, etc., or machines, etc., in larger areas in larger areas is known as commercial farming. Commercial farming has its two forms of commercial farming. One as extensive grain farming. Where wheat and rice produce at in largest. Wheat and rice. Second is a plantation agriculture. In which single crop produce in large areas with inclusion. Tea and coffee in Assam, sugarcane in Uttar Pradesh and Tamil Nadu. Sugarcane in Tamil Nadu and Uttar Pradesh. Coconut and rubber in coastal parts of Karnataka and Kerala. Plantation agriculture generally influenced by agro-based industries. These are generally influenced by the agro-based industries. Ridham, can you give me the examples of agro-based? Ridham. Yes. Two examples. Industries which obtain their raw materials. From agriculture, sugar mills, cotton textiles, jute industries, all these are the agro. जिन एरिया ग्रोथ के लिए रिस्पॉन्सिबल क्रॉप्स आर जनरली यूज फॉर properly stored develop land and or huge of capital that is required. Generally, capital intensive capital required for production. Second type of commercial farming as a mixed farming. And two forms of a commercial type bhi aati hai. Second type mixed farming. Commercial ki second form hai. Sorry, type hai. जो उसकी फॉर्म भी है कमर्शियल फार्मिंग की फॉर्म भी फार्मिंग एक्सटेंसिव ग्रेन फार्मिंग It is also known as yes, Parina. It is also is as intercropping in crop is produced by farm. Introduced earlier introduced to increase in production and improve fertility of soils. एग्रीकल्चर से ज्यादा crop reduce the fertility. Other crops is as natural. Any example? Wheat is responsible to decrease the nitrogenous content in the soils. Nitrogen का content reduce हो जाता है, उसको हम increase कर सकते हैं chemical आया था, but in present cropping dairy farming is in support of agriculture dairy farming is also practiced because dairy D-A-I-R-Y also practiced because agriculture sector yes Mahek
sir aapki awaaz bahut adad ke aa rahi hai it's really beech mein band ho jati hai beech mein chalti hai
chaliye hum continue karte hain we can't do anything for this network problem sell their in a year to complete their family and agricultural needs it require regular supply of income fishing to support agricultural production full stop till there any doubts example abhi kaha wheat ke sath mustard ki production hoti hai with wheat mustard is generally produced to increase the fertility and with support of agriculture dairy poultry and fishing it is generally practiced in India clear any doubts till there any doubts एग्रीकल्चर के साथ डेयरी फार्मिंग, ये एग्जाम्पल में आएगा। सही करवाऊंगा, जियोग्राफिकल जियोग्राफिकल क्लाइमेटिक क्लाइमेट of monsoons for the reaching of advancing monsoon winds in India estimated time. Last year you read the chapter climate. Yes. August start हुआ है. Last month July था, बारिश हुई थी जलंधर में. आप कह रहे नहीं हुई थी. Monsoons in India. और मैं पंजाब की बात नहीं कर रहा हूं, मैं इंडिया की बात कर रहा हूं, मींस साउथ ऑफ द इंडिया केरला. इन केरला एस्टिमेटेड टाइम ऑफ रीचिंग ऑफ मॉनसून विंड्स एडवांसिंग मॉनसून विंड्स इट्स एस्टिमेटेड एज अ फर्स्ट वीक ऑफ जून. आप अगस्त में हो बच्चे, सिट डाउन. खरीफ इट बिगिंस विद द ऑनसेट ऑफ मॉनसून. Crops which are generally produced in this season as paddy, rice, paddy, comma, soybean, grass, jute, cotton. मेज आपने कुछ कहा परीक्षित, परीक्षित यस. मेज बाजरा बाजरा मूंग MWNG मूंग प्रोड्यूस इन इट जनरली प्रोड्यूस इन आंध्र प्रदेश असम तमिलनाडु तमिलनाडु स्पीड इज ओके फर्स्ट गर्ल स्पीड आंध्र प्रदेश वेस्ट बंगाल असम तमिलनाडु उड़ीसा उड़ीसा महाराष्ट्र केरला उत्तर प्रदेश यस रिया मैंगो शार्स अभी क्रॉपिंग पैटर्न्स हैं सीजन्स हैं एग्रीकल्चर के सीजन्स हैं ऐसा कौन सा क्लाइमेटिक सीजन आपने पहले पढ़ा है पढ़ा है कभी ये एग्रीकल्चर सीजन है इंडिया में क्रॉप्स दीज आर जनरली आर प्रोड्यूस थ्राइस इन अ ईयर इन तीन एग्रीकल्चर सीजन में क्रॉप्स की प्रोडक्शन होती है सेकंड ऐसे रबी आर ए बी आई क्लियर दक्ष extends from October to April so such kind of a crop which will be as producing in months of this in April but some of the crops are there some areas are there where the plants such crops are produced in a month of a December means that crop it will be harvested in a month of a June example wheat jahan wheat october tak harvest ho jayegi jahan wheat ka plant november aur either december lagega it will be harvest in a may or june later chala jayega agar late jayega usse next crop it will be a wheat there is as the season plant in January. What we called was such kind of a rain, which generally happens in January in Punjab. Sorry, louder. मंथ में जो पंजाब में रेन होती है कौन सी रेन कहा जाता है? यस राणा, लाउडर. हाँ, जनवरी में जो पंजाब में, हरियाणा में, नॉर्थ वेस्टर्न राजस्थान में, दिल्ली में, जेएनके में जो रेन होती है, बारिश होती है, उस बारिश का नाम क्या है? It is a result of dash. Answer. Yes, you. Yes, you. You. Who will answer? Lakshmi will answer. Yes, you. Western disturbances. Western disturbances. Western disturbances. It supports. Western disturbances, Lakshma, go, yes. Sit properly. Western disturbances supported the growth of